Today I am going to show you how to make a flower. You're going to need its yarn. I am going to use a hook. You need scissors and needle. You're going to knit a hook. You're going to start by chain 16. 16 row 1, start join 1, then single crochet. Single crochet in that join. Then the repair to end. In the Roman, row 2. Start the chain 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then skip 4 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. And make half double crochet. Then repeat to end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip and half double crochet. One, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and half double crochet. Skip 4, 2, 3, 4, and half double crochet. And row 2, row 3, start 1, join 1. One single crochet, then one half double crochet, then 6 double crochet, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet, 4 double crochet, 5 double crochet, 6 double crochet, then half double crochet, 1 single crochet, then repeat into each chain 4 space, 1 single crochet, 1 half double crochet, 6 double crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 half double crochet, 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 1 half double crochet, 6 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 half double crochet, 1 single crochet, and row 3, break row, break yarn leaving 12 inch, tail 4, swing flower.